Hello and good morning, students. I'm Kavita, your English teacher. And for today, subject is English. Today we are going to see our next chapter, that is 9th chapter, Soham's Ball. So take out your textbook and whatever I will read, you have to listen it carefully. Okay? Students, look at here. Look, listen and read aloud with me. Page number 10, chapter number 9, Soham's Ball. Soham and Sam are playing football. Sam kicks the ball. It goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Sam asks for the ball. Excuse me, may I have the ball please? Sure, here it is. After some time again, the ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Now, Soham asks for the ball. Give me the ball. No, I won't, said Mr. Mane. Why does Mr. Mane say no? How is Soham feeling? How is Mr. Mane feeling? Soham tries again. Uncle, may I have the ball please? How does Mr. Mane feel now? Thank you, said Soham. So student, with the help of this lesson and incidents, I will teach you 4 magic words that are thank you, welcome, excuse me and sorry. Okay, then shall we start our lesson? Okay, pay attention here. Lesson number 9, Soham's Ball. Soham and Sam are playing football. Sam kicks the ball. It goes into Mr. Mane's garden. So, Soham and Sam both are friends and they are playing football. And suddenly Sam kicks the ball. It goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Excuse me? Who said to whom? Yes, Sam asked for the ball and he say, excuse me? May I have the ball please? To whom he say? Yes, to Mr. Mane. Sam says to Mr. Mane, excuse me, may I have the ball please? Sam is asking, can I get that ball please? Means he's asking very politely. Then Mr. Mane says, sure, here it is. So what happened? Mr. Mane gave that ball very happily because Sam asked very politely. Okay. After some time again, the ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. After some time, both are again playing. And again that ball goes into Mr. Mane's garden. Now, so this time Soham asked for the ball. And he said, Soham says, give me the ball. No, I won't, said Mr. Mane. Means, Soham asked like this, give me the ball. It means very rudely and angrily he was asked. Like Mr. Mane replied with same tone, no, I won't. Why does Mr. Mane say no? Do you think, students, is this right way to speak with someone? How Soham is feeling? When Mr. Mane say no, I won't, how is Soham feeling? How is Mr. Mane feeling when he say, give me the ball? That time, how is Mr. Mane feeling? So here we can understand Mr. Mane feels very sad because Soham asked very rudely and very angrily for the ball. and that's why maybe Mr. Mane hurt and he say, "No, I won't." Means he's not ready to give that ball, or he's not ready to return that ball. Okay, so after some time again, Soham tries. Maybe he realized where he was wrong. So maybe he realized he should not speak like this. So again he tries, and this time he says, "Uncle, may I have the ball, please?" Now this time, how does Mr. Mane feels? And Mr. Mane feels very happy, and because of his polite request, Mr. Mane returned that ball. Now Soham said, "Thank you." Okay, so which moral we can get from this lesson, or what we learn from this lesson? We should not speak rudely with anyone, and we should speak politely with everyone. Okay, and we learn 4 magic words, that are thank you, welcome, excuse me, and sorry. Okay, now same lesson we will see with same characters, that are Soham, Sam, and Mr. Mane. Okay.